Let's get ready to watch Old Man Gamer!
Y'all ready for this? Hello, young games out there. This is Old Man Gamer. I'm going to start where I left off on Halo the last time. So let's go continue to be fun. Let's have some fun. Maybe. There we go. Hopefully we'll start here soon.
Scouts, fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp.
I thought I passed this. Oh, I guess I'm wrong. One shot, nice.
Thank you.
scouts, fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp. Scouts, fortifying the bridge below. Stay sharp.
Make sure I have plenty of bullets. And take him out from far away. The ammo here. Let's see.
No, not today. Not today. No. No. You gotta get over it better. No. all of you were dead. There you go, they're gone. Ha ha. He broke you, he broke you.
Don't miss the old man gamer.
I got delayed. I'm sorry, I didn't see you. The scoreboard was delayed. Oh, he reversed. Are we good?
Reasons you're going.
Ha ha!
crap. That was not very smart. Oops. Tension, but it worked. You gotta find another grenade.
What the heck was that?
And then you gotta drop the grenade.
Pretty good.
this with smoke. Actually, I'll take care of a few of those people with this. That was a lot of fun, though. Very crazy, but fun. Okay. Okay. You know I'm gonna get massively attacked here in just a second. Maybe.
Okay.
Maybe not.
According to the Cathedral, this terminus is just one node of a larger transit grid that spans the entire planet.
What?
When I tried to access the outlet closest to Infinity's transmissions, the system responded with this.
What is it?
That's the kicker. It's the Forerunner symbol for Reclaimer.
Humanity. That's got to be Infinity. Can you get us to those coordinates?
Let me try to open a portal.
Okay, here comes the attack.
Cortana.
I'm picking up unknown energy signatures.
Where?
This can't be right.
Oh, man. This is gonna be insane.
Set a waypoint out of the tower. Cortana?
How did... Quick! Into the portal! Chief, go!
Oh, wow. That was intense. I thought for sure I was going to have to face all these guys. Wow. Oh, boy. I was so ready. Probably got my butt kicked, but I was so ready.
What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us.
I have no idea what he's picked up. What's this? Okay, I don't know what that is. Okay. Man, I lost my guns. That's a massive bummer.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Okay, nothing here for me.
Contacts.
Okay, I don't like this.
Oh my god.
hurting you if I stepped on it? It did hurt. Okay.
And they're back! Coming down the walls!
Where? Shots.
Those weren't the same things we saw in the Terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AIs. They're connected, all right.
I want you to try this again or not.
Sunshine, oh, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
That scared me. Okay.
Phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
I need a long range weapon.
Thank you.
Why are you hiding? Chicken. Come on. Oh, yeah. So I can shoot you.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
Up in there.
We won't be able to contact Infinity if we don't get to that pylon and take it down.
I'm working on it. Cortana. Kind of busy. It's a very effective short line. It doesn't do very good line. still. Crazy.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Okay, shoot him in the face, they die quicker. Good to know. I still have a lot of ammo left. Snuck up on me. Man. Okay, I have to go through all this again, dude. me.
Well, it's good to get the game.
Gamers, I think I'm gonna take a pause on this game here, and I'll continue from where I left off.